Now, the GT120 has been used by the likes of Conan, Bongzilla, Windhand, Slowmatics, and many others. Now, having played both the master and non-master volume versions of this amplifier, I could say that they do have a similar character, but do not sound exactly alike. The non-master volume version is generally a slightly cleaner amplifier with more headroom, whereas the master volume version tends to be slightly dirtier throughout.